Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm your host Chris Davis, and today we are continuing our battle against the BBB Elite Four. So I faced two in the last video, and that was Crispin and then Lacey in that order. Crispin to me was tougher than Lacey. He knocked out more of my Pokemon than Lacey did. But Lacey was still pretty tough. So for our next challenge, let's see if I have enough BBB point, battle points to even face the rest. I believe I do, but what I need to do is like one of these challenge places. I need to get more. I think I have enough. These guidance counselors. Also, if you haven't played this DLC, you won a battle. Because that's how you get BP. From beating them, and then after you beat so many trainers, you find the guidance counselor. Let's just go straight for it. Hard enough to face the rest. Alright. Why does she have to be so stiff and straight? Yeah, there's a thunderstorm going on, so if you guys hear some thunder in the background, it's raining, it's thundering lightning. Let's do this. Right on. Why did you call it Aegis? It's Koridon. For the duration of the trial? Will we be able to fly permanently after this? Okay. Okay, I need to get a better hang of that. Do we pass? There's clearing it and there's passing it. Do we pass? That was a little tough. Okay. What are you gonna do? Yeah, let's do this. What should I say? Does it really matter? good. Last one. cross-restaurant. Okay. Because I don't want to eat that guy. The one I just talked to. $50 or $100, I'll have another. Okay, I must have not been there. Go there the old fashioned way, unfortunately. Alright. Thank you. DLC comes out. Like, they have new Pokemon that they put in. I like to breed and save these trainers to kind of level them up. Okay. grace. Please be made of grace. Do this real quick. How are they doing it? I wish they showed us how they're doing . Okay, that was worth doing. That was worth... Okay. Okay, Jaden, where are you? Where is he? I'm in the wrong place. I'm going to go over here. But that wasn't a complete way. Thank you.
Ooh.
If I knew you were gonna do this, I wouldn't have been through so much trouble. Aren't you cold? Okay, you are at the top. This is already. I'm literally gonna have to do this. I'm very irritated about this. I really am. I'm very irritated. Very, very. fighting machines. This is what I'm gonna do. Okay. That's actually pretty good. Definitely not. elemental punches if we want to learn. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Better not tell me the battle. If I do, it's gonna be a long time. I'm gonna pull out and stop the video. I'm gonna stop the video. Thank you. want, I'm not gonna face you with this team. I just put it up in a second. You're gonna face this vault of strong Pokemon, and you're not gonna whine about it. You're an Elite Four, like you claim. You can battle against anybody, no matter what they do. Ticked off that he made me do that. Battle with only Terrarium Pokemon. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Okay. So guys, thanks for watching. I'm gonna go ahead and end this video off here because it's already over an hour, and the battle against Kieran should be a video in and of itself. It should be his own video. So I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one later.